In this video, I'll be showing you how to update Discord on PC. Start by heading up to the top right of the Discord window and check to see if there is a down arrow button. This appears when an update is ready. Click on it to update Discord. If you don't see the update available button, then click the cross to close Discord. Go down to your taskbar and open the hidden icons menu, then right-click on Discord and select check for updates. If no updates are available, then right-click on Discord again and select quit Discord. Wait for Discord to close, then open it back up. Discord will automatically begin updating before opening the application. If Discord doesn't update, then there either isn't an update available or you haven't received it yet. You can either wait, or you can also try downloading the public test build version of Discord. You can get the public test build version of Discord by going to the Discord website and selecting download from the top. Scroll down until you see the Feeling Experimental heading, then click the Download Test Build button. You can then install this version of Discord and check for updates again. You now know how to update Discord on PC.